if you're interested, if you come to Fripp Island, Daisy and I are out for our walk slash hike today. There are tons of walking paths, both along the road and out into the marshland. I don't know how many miles they have for sure, but it's probably at a minimum of 5 just on the walking paths, and that's on the main roads. You can go off into the side roads or off into the marsh, and you can extend that. But they seem to keep them nice and clean, so have a ball.